Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states, we would perform Hajj Tamattu along with Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, and seven men would share in the sacrifice of a cow. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 3177.